Romans 9 is like a tiger going about devouring free willers like me.